It has never been more important to verify the recoverability of your backups. My name is Corinne Bissett, and I'm going to be taking you through the Veeam backup for Microsoft 365 console and how to configure and manage your SureBackup jobs. To get started creating a SureBackup job in Veeam Backup and Replication, you first need a couple prerequisites. You can find those here in the Backup Infrastructure section. First, you'll need a virtual lab. This virtual lab will be used to separate your production network and machines from this isolated environment, which you'll be doing all of your testing. Next is an application group. This application group is prerequisite VMs that you may need in order to test your other machines in your environment. A great example would be a domain controller or a DNS server so that the rest of the machines can talk to each other. Then all you need to do is create a SureBackup job. We can create the SureBackup job here under the Home section and create SureBackup job. We'll be taking a look at an existing job here. All you need to do is provide a name on the screen and then determine what type of backup verification you'd like to do. First is the full recoverability testing. This will test the virtual machines as if you're in a DR scenario and you need to spin up immediately. Next is performing integrity checks. This could check if you have malware or other types of scans you would like to do on this sensitive data. Then you'll select the virtual lab that you configured in the backup infrastructure section. If you did not complete this step, you can simply hit add new and you'll be taken through a wizard to add a virtual lab. Next is the application group. Application groups allow you to have dependent applications such as a domain controller so that you can log in and authenticate with your machines within this isolated environment. If you did not create an application group from the backup infrastructure section, you also have an option here to create a new one that you can use. If you need to do some manual testing on these machines, you can check this box. And after the job completes, it will leave the application group up and running so that you can perform manual tests like logging into the machine and ensuring recoverability. Next are your linked jobs. Linked jobs allow you to run through different sets of jobs and the machines associate those jobs to run various tests, everything from role assignments, ping, and heartbeat for things like the VMware controller rules. You can determine how many machines will be spun up at the same time, keeping in mind these are coming directly from the repository and the network flow between that and the production environment or isolated environment configured for this will change this number. Next, you can select what type of scanning you would like to do on this machine. First, we have antivirus. Antivirus will use your antivirus of choice, which is anything that is CLI compatible, to scan the machines on an internal level. Next is the option to configure YARA rules. YARA rules are a predefined set file rules that you can run against these machines in order to see what kind of data might be sensitive, other rules that have applied, and the options are limitless. You can also choose to see if there are multiple occurrences on a single machine, especially if you're looking for sensitive data. You want to find all of the places the sensitive data might have been captured. You can also choose to skip the application groups. If you're doing manual testing on these groups, or if you run multiple jobs with the same lab, and application group, you may only want to have this checked during one of those cycles. You can also check the backup integrity. What this will do is check the checksum from the production backup run on the original job to what the checksum is now in order to make sure there is consistency to the file existing on the repository versus the backup that was taken to start. Last is to determine your schedule. You can run this daily, monthly, or after each job run, depending on what you need to do in order to meet compliance. You'll check to make sure all of these settings meet your requirements and you can start the job immediately or let the job run on its completed cycle. After you've finished creating the job, you can take a look at the statistics and the reports from this job as they run and from previous runs to ensure everything is configured properly, you are seeing all the settings you expect, and a quick look at the top if your YARA and antivirus rules have been applied and completed successfully. As you can see, checking your backups with a SureBackup job inside a Veeam backup and replication can be easy. To try it out yourself, use our free trial. And for more tips, don't forget to like and subscribe below.